Good afternoon, girls. In this video, we'll be demonstrating artificial or synthetic seed preparation. So basically, synthetic seeds or artificial seeds are living seed-like structures which are obtained by encapsulating embryos in a hydrogel. In this experiment, the materials required are pasture pipette, embryos dissected from groundnut seeds, 2% sodium alginate solution, 0.15 molar chilled calcium chloride solution, distilled water, and a watch glass. We'll be taking you through the procedure. For this, the first step is to dissect embryos from the groundnut seeds, and you'll be adding the dissected embryos directly into 2% sodium alginate solution. Now slowly dip the embryos into the solution by using a pasture pipette. Use a pasture pipette which has a wide open mouth. Slowly you will be sucking the embryos along with the sodium alginate solution. See that there are no air bubbles. Now slowly drop into chilled 0.15 molar calcium chloride solution. As soon as you drop the seeds, you can see it forms the gel bead like structure. This is because of the complex formation where the sodium alginate, when it comes in contact with the calcium and calcium chloride, will form calcium alginate. So that is because the calcium and other multivalent cations will form co-ionic bridges with the carboxylic group which is present in the sodium alginate, which is basically a polysaccharide. So in the exam, you'll be showing up to 4 to 5 well-formed gel beads. So once you do this, you will retain the gel beads in the same chilled calcium chloride solution for 3 to 5 minutes. After 3 to 5 minutes, you can take the gel bead and transfer it into distilled water and let it sit in the distilled water for further 1 minute. You will be carefully spooning out the embryo. See that you do not damage them. Finally, after 1 minute, you will be transferring the gel beads into a watch glass. Each one of you has to show 4 to 5 well-formed gel beads with the intact embryo. Okay, guys, this will be the end of this video.